yourselves for an adventure of a lifetime.
Pack your bags, have your mind set.
Get ready to experience happiness.
Us being new to the college atmosphere have had many new experiences and learned many new things about ourselves and others.
Upon realizing how students change when they enter college, we have decided to conduct studies over student happiness while attending college.
What makes a student happy, and is pursuing the happiness beneficial to their future?
We began by determining the factors that play part in the life of a student.
College food is good.
Doing curls?
For the girl!
Here we're in the library,
observing students happily at work.
Group studies also play a major part in social happiness while attending college.
Closing time. Here we're about to observe some students enjoying their evening through social engagement. Let's go.
Exciting.
But you say he just a friend. But you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend. But you say he just a friend.
So I took Blah Blah's word for it. At this time, I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. 'Cause I have friends, and that's a
another
friend.
Group of students socializing.
We're singing,
and this girl is just full on, like,
sneaking. No, that was just my no, like, no, we're not even hair at all, no.
Wow, that was nice.
Let's go. Ain't no way they can stop me now, baby, 'cause I'm on my way. I can feel my breath coming. It's the blood of a champion. I'm deep inside.
After determining these factors, we decided to ask students what they thought about happiness.
What is happiness to you?
I would say happiness would be like all the aspects that make up you, like being able to fulfill those and kind of like connect them together. So, like, you know, if having family is important to you, being able to like connect that with meeting your goals in school and sports. You know, like all the things that define you that you care about, like selling that and being able to like bring those all together is what I would say happiness is.
Thank you. What is happiness to you guys?
Happiness to me is being around people I love the most.
What is happiness to you?
I would say later in life, probably have a wife, have a good job, have kids would be happiness to me.
What is happiness to you?
Well, Mom always said, life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get.
What is happiness to you?
Happiness is
sleeping in all day, waking up around 11 or 12, and spending the day watching movies with my friends and eating cold foam ice cream.
After hearing what students thought about happiness, we decided to ask them which of the six factors brings them the most happiness right now, and which will bring them the most happiness down the road.
These factors bring you guys happiness in college?
I would first say the social activities, because I like to have fun, hang out with my friends.
Okay, and I'm going to say the personal fitness and social activities, too. They both give me kind of a break from studies and from classes and from the stress of every day.
Okay. Which of these factors brings you a lasting happiness or beneficial for the future?
I think we'd both say the social activities, because we get to make a lot of memories with friends and get to hang out with them a lot. We can make a lot long-lasting friends, but in the end, it's going to be the studies, because that's what's going to make our career and what's going to be most important in the end.
Which of the six factors bring you the most happiness here at college?
I'd say currently the most happiest I've been has been when I'm out with friends, getting away from studies, and just taking a break of all the classes and everything and having a good time.
Now, which of those factors do you believe will bring you the most lasting happiness in the end?
Lasting happiness would probably have to be getting that education with the studies, because you're going to get that good job you want, and it's going to pay off in the end with all the money you spend.
These factors bring you the most happiness in college?
Probably social activities.
Why is that?
Because they're a lot more fun than class, and it's a way to like relieve stress from the class that is giving you stress.
Okay. Which one of those factors will bring you the most happiness later in life?
Probably studies, more than class time, because you're learning more, and also what you learn can be applied in life, so you can get a better job. And I think that will ultimately, if you're doing what you love, is going to be a greater amount of happiness.
Which of the factors bring you the most happiness in college?
I'd probably say my extracurricular activities, such as playing football. The reason being would just, you know, I like playing sports in general, as well as, I'd say, social activities in college. You know, anytime you can go out in town and have a night of fun with your buddies is a pretty good time. Whether it involves some other stuff with it, I was in those moments, you know, you'll not remember the rest of your life.
Which one of those is going to bring you the most lasting happiness?
That's a good question. I think college education, your studies, and your class time, that'll help you out the most down the road, and that'll be able to be most useful, you know, later on when you get a job and you have to face the real world and start making some money and paying the bills and, become a grown up.
Alright, you guys have seen where I eat, you've seen my weight room, you've seen the library, you've seen my room, you met my friends. Now it's time for you guys to get out of your way and get out!